Jeffrey Tambor and James Corden fight over John Boyega in a parody of Brandy and Monica's The Boy Is Mine, retitled, The Boyega Is Mine. James Corden, Jeffrey Tambor and John Boyega found themselves in a love triangle, 90s RBS style, on The Late Late Show Wednesday. The trio teamed for a parody of Brandy and Monica's The Boy Is Mine, retitled, The Boyega Is Mine. In the clip, Tambor and Corden fought for the affections of the Detroit star, singing the exact lyrics from Brandy and Monica's 1998 original, with just a slight tweak to the chorus. Corden's musical theater-trained voice paired hilariously with Tambor's casual baritone as the actor injected a different kind of melodrama into lines like, "You see, I know that you may be just a bit jealous of me, but you're blind if you can see that his love is all in me." The video was also a perfect aesthetic send-up of the Brandy and Monica clip as Boyega relished the attention from his two pajama-clad suitors. While Tambor fed him pancakes, Corden offered the actor a sensual foot massage, though the latter ended with a Late Late Show host receiving an accidental kick to the face. Of course, such two-timing can't last forever, and the clip ended with Boyega knocking on one apartment door only to discover the two jilted men. Watch below a compilation of the best guest stars on James Corden's popular Carpool Karaoke.